And this is my part to talk about. As the Attorney General of the state of New Mexico, I've been working for a number of years with an organization called Fight Crime, Invest in Kids. And one of their basic tenets is that the best way that we can fight crime, the best way that we can keep people out of the prisons in the future, is to invest wisely in our young children, particularly our very young children. And an investment, it's true, an investment that we make now of a few tens of millions of dollars will save the state of New Mexico hundreds of millions of dollars in the future in incarceration costs and costs of victims and all of those other costs that are associated with fighting crime at the level where I fight crime. And so I'm here today to support this. This is sort of an unusual kind of a project, and it's not the kind that we should do easily or all the time. But these funds are meant for educating our children, and there is nothing better that we can do than to spend some dollars now to educate our youngest children from 0 to 5 years old. And that investment. That investment will really pay dividends for the future for New Mexico. And I'm gonna take a minute to say something personal here too. I think one of the, you all know, my mother was Alice King, and Alice King, she cared more, that's right, you guys are. She cared about kids, and I'm always looking for a good Alice King project. I think this is a good Alice King project. Thank you.